Hello, my fellow dweebs, and welcome back to my Infinity Train reaction series. We are on the second to last episode of this season, episode 9. This episode is called The Castle Car, and let's get watching.
You ruined my life.
But I brought my new friends, Ryan and Min. The castle is Morgan. That other guy was Jeremy.
You don't get to say his name.
But Morgan!
You took him from me!
But now these guys are here, huh? So you won't be lonely anymore.
Let's all live together, exactly like before.
Guys, I did not see this coming! I mean, I kind of did, because I never really trusted kids. But this is...
Oh, jeez.
Here, wear his clothes! Kill these two, you can just go get more.
I wasn't trying to replace Jeremy. I just didn't want you to be alone.
These guys are just gonna come here, use me, and leave, like every other passenger. Enjoy your stay.
You okay? I didn't think she'd react like
this.
That.
What did you think would happen?
Control.
I thought she'd like stop being mad and let me come home.
You don't think about how things will affect other people. And then when people get mad, you act like, oh no, what happened? So weird. And then you just float away like, well, it's their problem now. La la la, I'm a bell.
You say you didn't mean to mess up, but you never say sorry.
Oh no, the team is breaking up.
Maybe we can find out. I found a hotel, in a castle, and it's alive. The castle is smart and kind, and we stayed up all night talking.
This is actually so interesting. I want to know more about Jeremy's story.
Left my 12th favorite beret in the sun. Okay, it's about hat again. Got the perfect trilby today.
Does he have any toques?
It's the 5th anniversary of me living with Morgan and Kez.
Did you just say 5th? You can get stuck here for 5 years?
We had a party, just us three. Morgan doesn't say so, but I know all the goodbyes have been taking a toll.
Oh, I feel like Min will be able to relate to Morgan.
Huh?
That's where she's from.
Come on, we have to find her.
He told me he was driving one night and it was super foggy and this car came at him head on because the driver couldn't see. Jeremy swerved to avoid him and crashed. But his mom and sister were in the car with him and they died. I don't think he meant to leave. Just look. But like, try telling that to a mystical vortex. I yelled for Morgan, but it was too late. She got there just in time to see him get sucked through. I messed up so bad.
No, Kez.
Kez.
He did what Denison is supposed to do.
Our numbers are supposed to go down. Isn't that the whole point of this? And it's not fair for Morgan to be mad at you for it. Sad, yeah, but not mad.
Yeah.
Morgan's not gonna like that! Oh, it's not one.
Morgan, don't! This isn't me! I don't know what's happening! Hello? New announcement. You're all on your own now, so... sorry, we're all on our own.
Didn't change.
Oh, he's losing it.
Ryan? Ryan!
Oh, I can't believe I only have one episode left. I feel like things are just getting started this season. Is it just me, or was this season not as good as the others? I may be speaking too soon. I have not seen the final episode yet, but I don't know if it's because I just don't relate to these characters as much. I don't really see myself in Ryan or Min. I mean, little parts of my personality, of course, are reflected in parts of them, but not in the way that I related to Tulip and Lake and even Grace. Whereas, yeah, with Min, Ryan, and Kez, I'm just like, I don't feel that same emotional pull with them. And again, I might be speaking too soon. We might see more of this in the final episode, but I don't think that this season was quite as train heavy either. We had little sprinkles of the train mystery with their numbers being the same, as well as that moment. I think it was at the end of episode 4, beginning of episode 5, when the steward came in, and similar to this episode where the steward came in. But other than that, I just don't know that it had the same amount of suspense for me as the previous 3 seasons have had. I don't know. Let me know your thoughts. Maybe I'm being too hard on it. If you like this season, please let me know your thoughts. Maybe there's just things that I've been overlooking, or I'm not viewing it in the right light, or maybe it could be that thing where once you have fallen in love with previous seasons of a show, that hype makes you expect more out of it in the future, as opposed to just going into it blind and experiencing the magic like you did during season 1. I digress. Please let me know your thoughts in the comments down below. Either way, as always, thank you so much for watching, guys. Be sure to give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed, and subscribe to my channel for new reactions every week. And if you would like access to full-length reactions, early release to my videos, and a whole bunch of other fun stuff, check out my Patreon page, patreon.com/AliciaDweeb. And I will see you dweebs later.